Well, the mist remained and came over. He said, I'm out of sight. And I'm gonna serve his chief as I can reach Nirvana tonight. Pretty willing and able to pay him his regular fee. Well, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. And I said, yeah, brother, you're jiving with that cosmic debris. Well, the mystery man got nervous, fiddled around a bit, reached down in his pocket and pulled out a shave. Some kind of stumbling good. He said, I believe this brother, but this and that was just
one. Let's do a better beat for you. Give me a better beat.
No, keep it going, man. Yeah. It sounds good, all seriously. Right. I like this.
Who am I to meet a guy so fly, so unsatisfied? And am I just trying to get with a girlfriend ball and chain, and then you show me the way, and I didn't appreciate, so you cut the strings, and then they turn into puppet strings, and then they turn into guitar strings, cause there were strings attached to the gifts. But yo, you gave me a lift, I gotta admit, you are the shit. You gave me a lift, I'm down with it. Mystery man, I understand the plan, and I'm gonna get it all back in your hands. And then I'll rebuke you, and then I'll induce you into the person that you were meant to be true to. Introduce yourself to yourself, and then we're gonna both share the wealth. I prophesy, I philosophize, cause I like to see shit happen right before my eyes. So, let's see, amen and amen. Oh my God, Mystery Man, you're my friend. I was a sober loner, probably the kind of lonely stoner that could pop a boner from here to Barcelona, put the world into a coma, cause I was an alpha masquerading as a gamma alpha. Now I'm a beta. I'm a master waiter. That's all I got, bro.
I got one.
Well, I'm gross and perverted. I'm obsessed and deranged. I've existed for years, but very little has changed. I'm the tool of the government and industry too. I am destined to rule and regulate you. But I might be vile or pernicious for the stuff that I say. I'll make you think I'm delicious, the stuff that I weigh. I'm the best that you can get. Have you guessed me yet? I'm the slime oozing out from your TV set. Little baby, while I lead you from the garbage. No one will heed you, man. Your mind is totally controlled, and you'll be stuffed into my mold, and you will do as you are told till the rights to you are sold.
Doggy style. I just chill and cuddle out and watch my honey smile. My crowd. Right place, right time.
Okay.
It's King Crimson.
Oh, okay. Yeah.